not a spectacular oatmeal raisin, but I'll have to deal with it.
Okay, that's really concerning.